Now we're in the present moment. Now y'all can fully sit back, relax, keep working out with whatever you're doing. While I absorb this positive content upon y'all. Hear the birds chirping, the sun is shining, grateful for the sun. Speak about being grateful, the nature. Look into my eyes, bro. Let's be grateful for today. You got to wake up in a nice warm bed today. You didn't have to have a bed, but you do. I got legs right now. Getting that good sun. We didn't have to have this weather, but we do. We didn't have to have legs or arms, but we do. We didn't have to see another day today, but we did. Let's be grateful. Look around you. Pause my video right now. You want to pause it, right? You paused it, right? Look out. You see all the stuff you have to be grateful for, bro? Come on now. Now. Enough talk. Enough said. I know you. Hang on. My vibration is already high when I woke up. Then I watched Spiritual Carlos. You also watch him too. Raise my vibration even more, man. Take this positive energy. Boom. 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 You feel that? Yes, sir. Look at the sun. Oh, look at it. Just feel it for a second. All right. Enough talk. Enough said. This video is titled How to Escape the Matrix to where you can get to the point where you're in your own reality like I am. All right. Tip number one, cut off toxic people. Because when you cut off toxic people, you have more time to focus on yourself. And you also don't have toxic people bring you down to a low-ass vibration. You feel me? And also, you can look to surround yourself with more positive people. And it's working yourself even more. Number two, cut off toxic habits. Because you can't expect to change yourself if you're doing the same stuff. And a lot of people like find this hard to do. Because, bro, I can't go and change myself if I'm still going in doing a whole bunch of toxic-ass shit. Like, for example, drinking alcohol. Let's say you're trying to better yourself and escape this matrix. You can't expect to change yourself if you're still drinking like 5 beers a day. If you're still eating junk food all day. You feel me? You have to change yourself and cut out toxic habits. Replace some good ones. Number 3. Cut off toxic foods if you can. And the reason I say if you can, because I know not everyone is financially stable like myself to go and eat vegan and be vegan. But just go and be mindful and have awareness, you know, of what you're eating. Like, let's say you go and you got an option between you can have some vegetables for dinner or you could go and have this fried chicken, french fries, all this other stuff for dinner. You know? Go and just choose the vegetables, you know? You might like it. Because it's good for you. You might like it, you know? Now, number 4. Go on NoFap / semen retention, please. Because when you're not NoFap or semen retention, you're just wasting your energy out. You're draining your vibration, bro. Like, literally, you're draining your energy out of your body. Trust me, look at it. I look good right now. I always look good. But still, you're draining the energy out of your body, bro. And when you hold that energy in, because think about it. While you're wasting that energy is powerful enough to create a whole nother human being. Just imagine what it could do if you were to go and put it towards something else. It'd be constructive, right? Think about that, bro. Trust me, just try it. And I made a video on that previously, so you also checked it out, too. Also, pick up good habits, you know? Start getting more in nature, you know? Start getting out more in nature if you can. Start getting some sun. Start meditating. Just anything, just any good habits that aren't toxic and are going to better you. And if you can, just better the people around you too. You feel me? Now, number 5. No, I already said number 5. Number 6. Start loving yourself and focus on yourself. Because when you start loving yourself and focus on yourself, bro, you'll still start to get and create your own world, your own reality, you feel me? And also, when I say start loving yourself and focus on yourself, girls, don't go chasing boys. And boys, don't go chasing after girls that are trying to fiend for this love as somebody else when it was within you the whole time, bro. When it was within you the whole time, my baby, you got it in you, bro. Go within, you feel me? Trust your intuition. Because when you start loving yourself unconditionally, take care of yourself, people are going to see that. And when you get that converse level too, people like that. And they love that. And eventually, when you start loving yourself to a point where it's unconditional, bro, the right people will attract into your life at the right time, bro. Trust me. Just trust me, bro. Just trust me. And also, why would you try to go and date someone who doesn't even love yourself? Come on now. Now, number 7. Make a good home in your head. And when I say this, make your head a good place. Don't think bad about yourself. Don't belittle yourself. Because everyone makes mistakes. Everything happens for a reason. Make your head a good home, a happy, positive place to where if there's something negative happening around you, you can just go like think thoughts and it's just positive. Your head's a happy place to live. And then you start creating your own reality because you're thinking positive thoughts. See where that goes? Now, Number 8, stop praising celebrities and praise yourself. Because some of y'all will go and like, oh, Kim Kardashian, she's such an amazing person. Did you see what she did? You see this? Because the fact of the matter is, most of those celebrities, they don't even, not even most, those celebrities do not care about what you're doing, bro. They don't. You need to stop praising yourself. Don't put these celebrities above you on a pedestal. Because I'm not above you, and you're not above me. We're all on the same level, just different stages of consciousness. You feel me? Understand that again. We're all on the same level, just at different stages of consciousness, my king or my queen, whoever's watching this. I love y'all. Catch that. Peace. Take this energy. Boom, boom, boom. Feel that positivity. Woo! We're alive, bro. You feel me? Stop putting people on a pedestal, bro. Start praising yourself. Not to where you're like you're a god, but you're a king, bro. Give yourself credit. Know your worth. Now, number 9. Don't fall for distractions like the media, celebrity drama, or problems in the world. And I know this can be very hard to do, but think about this, bro. If you get off Instagram or stuff that's promoting that just for a day, or you go start following better positive things, and you don't see all this celebrity drama because that's pointless, why do you care about what they're doing and that's not bettering yourself? You feel me? Why would you care about what drama a celebrity got to in their life if that's not bettering you as a whole person or bettering somebody else? You feel me? Also, what else did I just say? Oh yeah, the media. Don't watch the news. Because trust me, when's the last time y'all saw something good on the news? Besides even before all this stuff happened. Never, because all the news does is promote fear. The news is fake. They're literally reading a script. Some of those people don't even be human. They just be MCUs. Like these soulless beings that are just here in this matrix to do that. You know? And also, don't focus on these problems of the world. Because when you get to that state of mind that I'm in right now, when happiness is a positivity, bro, you don't even think about none of this extra stuff. Because you're so... My bad. Stop. Pause. Remember what Jaheim said. Because you're so worried about focusing on yourself and bettering yourself and loving yourself. That stuff doesn't matter to you. You feel me? Now, number 10, start meditating. I know y'all say meditation is bad. Some people say meditation is bad, but it's not. It's not. Don't so call upon no weird stuff. Just be happy. I made a video on meditation, so check that out too. Start meditating. Because if you're meditating, you are reprogramming your brain. You can literally reprogram your brain to think how you want it to think. So if you're meditating and you go into meditation with the purpose, okay, I'm going to become a more positive person. I'm going to think positive thoughts. If you go in with that purpose, you're going to rewire your brain and you're going to become more positive. Now, meditation doesn't happen like this, bro. It takes time. It took me 8 months to figure out how to finally get to the point where I can meditate for 1 hour and 30 minutes. Just keep working on meditation every single day. Even if it's for 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 5 minutes, whatever it is. Because small progress is still progress, bro. Trust me. Small progress is still progress. Now, number 11, the last one. Quit working for a boss. If you can, stop working for your boss for your 9 to 5 and work on yourself. You feel me? Because think about this. While you're working that 9 to 5, you're basically slaving away, basically selling your soul to that job. I'm saying if you can, quit it and grind something on your own. But if you can't, instead of focusing on from that 9 to 5, stop, Jane. Take time. Instead of focusing on that 9 to 5, focus on that 5 to 9. So when you get off work, instead of coming home watching Netflix, playing the game, from that 5 to 9, build something that's going to help you financially. Or build something that's going to help you just get, yeah, income. Or just work on your dream. Because trust me, when you're going and doing this stuff, right, from that 5 to 9, bro, that's a lot of time. That's 4 hours to go and work on your craft. Trust me. Because you got to believe in yourself before anybody else does. Because y'all see how I'm confident. I believe in myself. I believe I have already inspired millions of individuals to live their best life and to become the best version of themselves, right? And people tell me and say, Jaden, I believe in you. Do you want to know why they believe in me? Because I believe in myself. You feel that? You understand me right there? Now, there's some stuff I want to stress in this again, right? Please, go on your social media right now. Anything that's toxic on there, unfollow. Unfollow any toxic people. I don't care if you think, oh, they're my friends, bro. If they're bringing you down to this level of a vibration, they're not your friends. Unfollow everything negative, bro. Unfollow everything negative and fill it up with positivity. Even take breaks from social media. If it's draining you that much, just take breaks from it. And y'all probably saying, does this guy even do that? I personally don't take breaks because I'm not on social media that much. When I'm on social media, I'm either texting or spreading love and positivity to somebody else, or I'm promoting my videos in my content or someone else's videos or someone else's content showing love to them, because we're a family, we're kings and queens, we're in this together. And also, no fast semen retention is a big one, because your energy, your sexual energy, you can create life. Imagine what you could do with that energy if you were to put it towards something else. Because guess what? I'm on no fast semen retention. You see how my energy is to you right now? I know you feel this positivity. Take this positivity. Boom, boom, boom. You feel that? Because I can feel that. Just imagine what else your energy could do if you put it towards something more constructive and positive, bro. Also, again, stop praising celebrities, bro. Just stop praising celebrities. Don't put people on a pedestal above you, bro, because we're all on the same level, different levels of consciousness. And most of these celebrities, bro, they're really not good people, man. They're really not. Trust me, they really aren't. You know, this video is about to end, but trust me, if y'all go and you go and do what I'm telling you, get her positive investments. Look, it's plain. It's amazing. But get back to what I'm saying. If y'all go and you do what I'm telling you right now, I guarantee you, I don't know how long it's going to take, but I guarantee you, you will escape this matrix and create your own reality of positivity in your own world in your head, bro. Trust me. You understand me right now. You feel my energy, my confidence. I ain't telling no lies. I love y'all so much. Keep doing what you need to do. Be positive. Don't be toxic. I already know y'all had a beautiful weekend, because I woke up good. Y'all can wake up good too. I already know y'all had a beautiful weekend. You know, I already know y'all had a beautiful, positive day. Just be grateful. Take time to just look and admire stuff. I love y'all, my kings and queens, so much. Say something you're grateful for in the comments. I love y'all. Peace out.